I'm live on Twitch. Watch me at twitch.tv/triplem. Don't even have many people following. Why do I do that? Am I ready for today? Yeah, I think I'm ready for today. I got this. You know why? Because I'm the Triple M. You know, world-class streamer extraordinaire. Ha Well, when do I start? What is the best entrance I can make? Might as well come in now as somebody's here. Yes, I do have an Elgato. And guess what? It's me, your favorite Fortnite streamer. Yeah, welcome back. I'm gonna get some chicken dinner tonight. Woo, I'm kidding. I don't play Fortnite. Today? What's up, Wilson? Yeah, I do have an Elgato. It's tangled up in a ton of cords. I don't think I can even show you. It's like right here. But yeah, that's how I was streaming the Wii U the other before. So I was here to test the volume between myself and the game. So, how does it sound to you? Is the game too loud? Am I too loud? What should I change? Since this is my first time, you know, streaming with the Switch, I don't know what my settings should be. Hey Porky. Actually, I don't play. Welcome. I haven't seen it in a while. I actually don't play Fortnite. I was just there to test the sound between the sound levels. Cause I this is my first time streaming with Switch. Today I'm actually going to be playing Super Mario Odyssey. I played a little bit before. I played a little bit of Super Mario Odyssey before I beat the tutorial level, the one where you meet Cappy, but I didn't get any further than that. I'm sorry, Porky. So I'm gonna be playing Super Mario Odyssey for the next few streams until, you know, the 28th, the day after I start my second year of college, and oh man. Well, I'm glad that you're here, Porky. The 28th Monster Hunter World comes out. Well, not World, Monster Hunter Generations. And I'm getting that day of playing with a friend. Hopefully, I get to stream some of it. Oh, your exam's tomorrow? What year are you in? Also, Wilson, good luck on. I hope you get your comm homework done real quick. Lurk out, lurk all that you want. Skies above Peach's castle. Second year of college, high school, second of what? If you don't want to tell me, it's fine. Exams on the second day of school? Oh man. Ouch. Oh, high school. Oh, so you're a freshman. Nice. Time for my wedding. But I have to say, make the most out of your high school career. It's fun only if you make it fun. Sorry for running away like that. It startled me, and I do startle easily. Nice. I saw what happened earlier. You've been through quite the ringer. How far into the game are you? You've landed in Cat Kingdom. You've been under attack by the same monster that gave you such a trouncing. To make matters worse, the fiend has kidnapped my little sister. Oh, I can direct the camera. It's not getting so low for some reason. Oh, you finished it? Nice. I have to give chase to that monster in the ship of my own. Fortunately, all our airships were wrecked in the attack. Did you have fun with the game? Oh no, now that I think of it, on it, I'm fairly certain there's a functioning ship in the next kingdom over. I could get us there, if only I could reach the top of that, the top of Top Hat Tower, which is being guarded by the monster's henchmen. No, it seems we're after the same thing. Perhaps we should team up. Let's see if we can't help those two. Where did he stuff that thing? Did he stuff the rest of Mario's hat up his butt or something? Like, he has no pockets. Where would it go? Not your style. How about this? Cappy is now your companion. Yes, I worked so hard for that. Welcome to Bonneton, part of the Cap Kingdom. Do you know about the action guide? No, I know. Controls, crouch, run, throw cap, so that's X, Y, or jump, ground, first person view, amiibo! Ground pound, make upwards, down, side, hold, cap, jump. Oh. See any time with open menu with the plus button, and then select action guide. 5 weather conditions. What weather conditions were they? So 5. I'm not even paying attention. It's moving around right now. Never been good at foggy, stormy, rainy, sunny, and cloudy. That is pretty comprehensive. So my biggest track, like, my biggest, the thing that's gonna be my biggest hurdle is that I've never really been a fan of 3D platforming games. 2D I love, but 3D I never really get into. See the monsters and minions from here, but all I can do is float helplessly and watch. I say that, like, I don't know, like, I'm not a fan of Super Mario 64. Like, I respect that game, but it's not my thing. I'm playing this on my brother's my little brother's Nintendo Switch because he got one for some reason. And he's not so delicate with his electronics, so he had to get a second Joy-Con because the analog got so screwed up on his first one. And now on his right Joy-Con, there is a slight tendency to move downwards, so it's kind of bad. But motion controls are important for this game, and I don't have any other controller for motion control on the Switch. I think I have it in here. There it is. I have one of the third-party Pro controllers. I'm a big fan of this one. It feels good, especially the D-pad. I like the programmable buttons on the back, but no motion controls. And I go. Got the power. I captured a frog. Balloon World. That's the thing with Luigi, right? Side top hat the tower, huh? What's here? Another? 45 minutes to get a hiding spot? Huh. Must have been well hidden. Has anybody found it yet? Wait, did I go back through the door? I don't think I went through the door in the first place. I didn't. Yep, didn't go through the door. I lose the catcher. I need to look up how do I whatchamacallit dive. ZL and Y. What world did you hide it in? Some rabbit stuff. The boss warned me there'd be a fellow with a mustache coming along. Okay, what type of accent was that? That was more southern than Brooklyn. Guess we ought to introduce ourselves. We're the wedding planners for the happy couple. Not even, like, sounds more of a cowboy accent. They call us the Brutals. We got that treasure we needed, so we ain't got no more business in these parts. Is it supposed to be southern? Oh, old western, that's what they're supposed to be, okay. Of course, roughing up Goody Two Shoes medalist was in the contract, so I guess we still got a little work to do. Horse man. Yikes. Yeah. I don't think they care if it's a forced marriage or couple. What the fuck? Wait, is it already done? What the heck? Okay. That was easy. More impressive. Now let's use this wire to make our way onward. We've got a message on here. Super Mario Odyssey. Our first power game. Ooh, yeah, what a ride! We made it to the Cascade Kingdom. Sorry, still a bit amped up from capturing myself a power line. Must collect myself. There should be an old airship somewhere around here. Let's see if we can't find it. Got this. Bloody phone. Okay, let's do this. Fucking camera. Nice. Purple coins. Not good at moving around in 3D games. Travel tip, homing cap throw. To throw your cap, shake the Joy-Con again to perform a homing cap throw. Your cap will fly towards the nearest target you can see. It's super handy when your aim is a little off. Okay. Yeah, I didn't get that far into this game. Got a moon. First power moon. First of many, my friends. First of many. Here we are, just destroying the environment. Who is she? Oh, we found a power moon. Well, lucky break. This will come in handy to power the airship. Have you ever seen anything like it? I'm trying to... They're up, right? Ah, there it is. This is what we were looking for. It's looking a bit more rough than I had expected. I don't know, it's just an older model. I'm certain it can still fly. Let's give it a shot, shall we? Just throw me on that globe. Five more moons. That's all we need. Huh? Nothing's happening. That power moon must not have given the ship enough energy. I wonder if we can still find more around here. Of course we can. My gosh, this camera thing is gonna get annoying. I would get my own Nintendo Switch, but college is expensive. Oh shoot. What the heck is... I'll deal with that later. Oh, there's a flag. No! Oh, no! No! Like I said, not a fan of 3D games. In the future, my engineering textbooks are gonna cost so much. No! Is that the infamous bonk? Whatever. Later. Paste the pole, press B. And that's like what I get. Okay. Okay. Moving around is so confusing for me. There's so much to keep track of. You got a moon! Chomp through the rocks. Oh, you can't walk. That. Stone Bridge. Interesting. Am I missing anything other than a dinosaur? Let me read this. Travel tip. Spin throw. When you're surrounded by enemies and just wish you could hit them all at once, snap the Joy-Con to the side and do a spin throw. Dizzy. Oh, shoot. Do they just keep appearing? Okay. No, what? The top left? Oh! Okay, that's good to know. Where did it go? I wasn't paying attention. This is one of the few genres of game. This and whatchamacallit, first-person shooters, bang, are things I'm really bad at. Art types of video games I'm really bad at. Ah. Got a moon behind the waterfall. Like, I love my 2D platformers, but 3D, I'm not getting that. I just can't. Not that I've played many. Actually, there's a spectacular view from the top of the pole. But it's not like I've played that many 3D platformers. What am I trying to do? I don't even know what I'm trying to do. Just trying to be stupid. There really no star here? Bummer. Maybe later there will be one. Oh, maybe there's something down here. Care for it. on camera. Work with me. I can't see where I'm going. Okay, what the heck? Is the camera? Do I not have control of it under, while I'm under the water? I'm back to the very beginning. Oh yeah. Forgot there are actual warps in this game. I don't want to do that. She's fat. And ugly. And she jiggles. Why did Nintendo make her jiggle? Oh shit, I was reading. Hey, I could never part with any of my precious power moons. Inside the waterfall? Okay. It sounds to me like someone wants to be a snack for my adorable chain chompkin. Ah, I'm scared. She's turning pink. She's the type of woman that asks for the manager. Oof. So, go inside the waterfall. Okay. Got a multi-moon! Multi-moon atop the falls. Cool. You've done it! And now we've got a multi-moon! This strong as three power moons combined. Should get the ship moving in no time. Let's see if we can't make this work. Throw me on that globe. Later, I have to go inside a waterfall. What waterfall do I go inside? This waterfall? I've been here already. Where inside the waterfall? I just want to drop. Seems I could get up there. Minus, I want minus. Do this. Oh. Oops. What's over here? Sorry. I feel like I'm gonna die if I keep going down. This game is very nice. Free moon. Hidden chasm passage. Wait, no. I want to go up. This game feels so weird to play. How do I get up there? What the heck? Am I missing something? No! Purple coins, that's it. Cool. Another reason I think I'm not a big fan of 3D platforms is that I have a little problem with depth perception. That's why I used to have glasses. But I actually lost them. So I have problems seeing. Okay, I already got those. Okay. May end up playing a different game. Oh, no, no, no! That's it. I'm moving on. I give up. So many moons. 8. Ooh. The Odyssey is restored. Leave enough field to reach the Sand Kingdom. Let's go save those two. Why don't you take the helm? Just select Sand Kingdom and press A. And we'll be off. Why is there one line? Onward and upward. So, how do you like me as a classy captain's hat? Pretty classy, wouldn't you say? Now then, where were we? That monster's name is Bowser? Well, we'll chase him down in no time in the Odyssey. Thing has how we've got some time to kill, let's review some useful skills. Travel tip, ground pound. Smash blocks, can I skip this? Nope. Smash blocks, enemies below you or to flatten out bumps in the ground. Nothing beats a ground pound. Press the L midair to grow, do a ground pound and pulverize with your posterior. Well, there it is. Need some more review? You might want to look at the action guide. Man, I can't speak tonight. It's always there for your perusal. Just open the menu with the plus button and select action guide. We should discuss the Sand Kingdom too. As you've no doubt pieced together, it is entirely covered in sand. And as you can imagine, it gets quite hot. There's some ruins there. An artifact called the Binding Band that links people together, that links people forever. Like a wedding ring. This Bowser seems just like the sort of creep that would steal a priceless antiquity for a sham wedding. Atop the highest tower. Huzzah! I declare a maiden voyage with the Odyssey a complete success. Why is it so cold? I thought deserts were supposed to be hot. Top of the tower is shining. How could that be? Could it be a power moon? So cold, everything just froze out of us just a sudden. Cool, Doritos. There's a twinkling sound in my left ear. Gotta move! Overlooking the desert town. I was about to say it's small, but it is a town. Towns aren't necessarily that big. There's a prize in this room. You have to find it, you have to feel it. Walk around, feel the rumble, let it move you to the prize. Cool. Seems like a happy guy. What is the secret you're seeking? I know it. Ha ha! Can't tell you, but I can give you a clue. Lost in the luggage. It's hiding somewhere in no peeking. Go find it. Go find it. And I missed jumping on my cat. I'll take those. Wait, how do I get it? Where'd the bird go? There was a shining bird. Where did it go? I'm sad. I wanted that bird. Capture the key to. Where's the. Oh. And go in the sand. Fish for land fish, huh? How do I capture the key to, though? He's frozen. Do I have to, like, complete, some type of... Oh, cool. Where the birds gather, huh? What's this? Oh. Finishing main tasks. Lame. Nah. How do you do the camera? Okay. Zoom in. Oh, no. Oh. Keep posing on ya. See, filter. Do I do this? Or do I go for the fish eye? What do I do this? Get T-posts on a coin. I wonder how many people have already made this joke. Oops. Now, let's get some of this. Some of this. Some of this. It's not enough tilt. Darn. T-pose on them. Mario just became the ultimate man. This. Something to do with the main quest? Yeah, no thank you. Ah, bloody hell. I'm in here again. Travel tip. Cap jump. Hold down Y after throwing and the cap will spin in place for a little while. Run into the cap and take a big bounce off of it. I got it, Mamon. The heck is that thing? Oh, look! Oops. How was it playing on launch day? Why are there just... Why does it just randomly say, nope? Nope, not touching that. Ouch. Heck yeah, you have to keep those on each map. Only a crazy person wouldn't. Secret passage goes up there. It's in the ground, so they say. How do I, like, can I even run? Or is this my default speed? Yep, that's running. Sure doesn't feel like running. How do I get in there? Oh, fuck. Yikes. Hey, I know. Yeah. Koopa Trace walking, what? Is he really fat? How thick is he? Hey dude, you up for a challenge? Everyone loves walking, right? Problem is, most don't take it seriously. That's what trace walking is all about. Oh, he's that thick, but normally? Damn, man. If you walk like a champ, you win a prize, sure. Definitely fucked up. Where is the beginning? No! Catch up! The heck? I can't catch up. Oops. Oops. Points 94, huzzah! I won the game, I won life. Screw it all, everybody. I got $1,000,000. All I wish. No, I don't want it. Screw ya. I guess I have to go up there for that. I guess I take this back to town? Thank you for those Doritos. Oh man, my voice. Yeah. Is there anything else up here for me? Oh, I didn't know I could do that. How do I get out? Yeah, right? Okay. I saw the craziest couple come racing past on the way to the ruins. I figure they're still out that way. Yeah, no thank you. I got Daisy. I don't need Peach. No, Peach is the OG, but eh. What the heck is this? What an odd stone! And over. Nope. And over. Welcome, Taz Comacho. How you doing, man? I assume that stone is like endgame stuff. So much stuff frozen, I think I should just continue with the main quest. Let's do this. I want to get over there, but I don't think I'd do it from here. I'm pretty sure those who know really know the movement of this game would be able to make it. Bonk. Interesting stuff behind it. I've played the new Super Mario Brothers. I've played 3D World. I've played Mario 64 DS and a little bit of Mario 64. I've played Mario Galaxy and some of Mario Galaxy 2. Like I'm new to playing Mario games. Oh, crap, I'm dead. Just biggest Oh, this is the actual entrance, so I just want to see something. Okay. Don't touch it. Wait, there was a heart there? I could've done that. Biggest thing is that I'm not well versed in 3D platforms. I'm more of a 2D platformer guy, that's my preference. So this whole thing feels really weird and alien to me. Is it breaking on this? What Mario games have you played? There you go. Side of block is a hard place. Well, duh. Oh, Mario Kart 8 is a good game. I love the Mario Kart games. What's up with these things? Why are they everywhere? Oh, that was cool. Right in the ruins. Ah. Oh shoot. I thought I was gonna die there. Still getting used to the whole movement in this game. It feels so alien. Up, 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 up Oh, there's gonna be a circular... A circular, 2D level? That's so cool. Ice Tower. New shards in the sand. This really makes me think of Mario Galaxy. I'm dead. Awesome. It's what everybody wants. Everybody wants to be dead. I guess if it's faint, you drop through it. More good knowledge. MSG filled snow cones? What? Why are these transparent? Bowser sure was stomping around in the hub. What is he saying? It probably isn't saying anything. Yikes. Not again. Wait, that sound like the Kirby theme. Like, do-do-do-do-do. Okay, I guess I can hear that. Shades. Wait, no, I should probably take him with me. It moves so fast. I love it. Question, will the later levels get harder? Shards in the sand. Showdown on the inverted pyramid. Hey Wilson, how you doing? Is that... Cool. As much work as you done as you can, while not burning yourself out, of course. Oh, is it really? That's cool. Oh, is there no way to slow down? Oops. Diffused. Bomb diffused, huh? No, it was right there. Damn it. Cool. I'm not good at the movement in this game, so I'm not cheating shit. I'm not good at the movement at this game at all, so I don't think I'd be able to pull that off. No! I tried to get out before I felt until I was gonna hit before I was gonna hit the wall, but it didn't work out. Bill Maze is side path. No, 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 no. Not good at 3D games in general. No, I'm not good at 3D platformers. Bull Bill Maze Breakthrough. Definitely getting the hang of moving around, but still feels weird. So far, personally, liking Breath of the Wild a lot more than this game. Never really been into those collective top-down type games either. So I guess it's just not for me. I'm not the intended audience. I saw a weird couple going to the pyramid. I think they're going to see our celebrated binding ring.
first.
Inside the inverted pyramid, huh? Kinda bugged me how some of the stuff is just stuck to you can only do some things in with motion control. They don't care about what controller the person prefers. They have to use this, a controller with motion controls, to get everything out of the game. Okay, cool. Come back whenever you feel like it. Glad you're here with the song. I hope you come back. I dropped frames. What the heck? I'm literally running one thing. It's not using all my CPU. It's not using all my GPU. You gotta move! Secret of the Inverted Mural. Really bounce back onto me. Cool. Is this a Chaos Emerald? The damn fourth Chaos Emerald? I'm not funny. I wish I was, but I'm not. Huh. Why is this the only spot without a statue? Curious. Let's do this shit. The Brutals. Looking for the Binding Man, chumps? Too bad, the boss has it now. And you guys ain't invited to the wedding. No! Stop moving, girl. Accept your fate. Video games makes me sad. Done. Poor Brutal. So cute. But evil. I'm not saying anymore after that. The hole in the desert. Am I not done with this place yet? That Brutal slowed us a bit. We were still racking up power moons. How odd the inverted pyramid is floating. It's gotten so much colder. There's more of that Bowser's doing. I say, he does make trouble, doesn't he? Yeah, Bowser. Oh, it was dark. We accept two kinds of coins. Yellow coins and purple coins. Yellow coins you can use anywhere. Purple coins only right here. Shopping in Toast Arena. Dress like us, party like us. That's what we say anyway. So, snappy hat, check. Snazzy poncho, double check. You're ready to party. Head inside. You dance, and you dance, and you dance. Everybody dance. Huzzah! Dancing with new friends. None of my checkpoints work. Weird. Really, right when I okay. So now, ah, oh, great. Where am I trying to go anyway? There, I wasn't paying attention. God damn it. Can't take much of this, more of this cold. I think there's something down there, but I'm not brave enough to jump in. Oh my. I did not expect this. Of all things. They give us a way to get out? Okay then. Ice is slippery. Remember that. Ah, fuck. I wanted to throw the cap. Instead, I threw myself off the edge. Thank you. cool, cool. Oh yeah! Sweetie. Yeah, thank you for telling me that. I know. I'll do it. Perfect. Never mind. Not perfect. I shouldn't have killed them. Try to skip again. Yep. This is awesome. Cool. I have to get to the end like this. I have to. I couldn't even tell. Like, I've such. My depth perception is so bad. Especially when it comes to video games. I got it up! Haha! What? I'm hurt. It betrayed me. As usual, I'm doing stupid stuff. Doing more stupid stuff than I usually do because there are no lines. I did not expect this. Seriously. Where Ring go? You take Ring! Ow! Bloody hell. Such a waste. Gotta get gamer serious. Yeah, that serious. Imagine somebody coming to my stream and thinking I said that unironically. That'd be sad on my part. Skip this. Ouch. That'll teach ya. Can't run. This is my fastest speed, and I hate that. Mm. Crap. I'll get away from that if there's no run. Just to make sure. Just using L as run, right? Yep. Just using L as run. I feel so slow. I'm so epic. I'd be a boss. Now I'm the boss, bitch. It's so hot now. I do suppose that's what we're trying to accomplish. If we keep this up this pace, we'll catch that Bowser in no time. Sorry, mate, but... do this real quick, but... I... probably gonna end the stream. To be honest, not really feeling this game. It's okay, but it's not my thing. So I might play again some more on stream, some more off stream, but I'd rather play something that I have more fun playing. Uh-oh, we've hit a proverbial fork in the road. I don't like water. Let's do this! He kidnapped Tiara, and now with this binding band, he's got a wedding ring? Is he gonna steal a whole wedding? Seeing as how we've got some time to kill, let's review some useful skills. Homing cap throw. Throwing your cap, shake the Joy-Con again to perform a homing cap throw. Your cap will fly towards the nearest target and see it's handy when your aim is a little off. Well, there it is. According to this guide, there's a giant greenhouse there filled with flowers. It's famous for its beautiful soiree bouquet. Road to Sky Garden. Wait, do you hear something? I'll end for now. So, thank you for coming out. I think I'm done for today. Hopefully next, I'll try to play this game some more. Like it a bit more, but to be honest, I'm feeling pretty mad about it. Don't know if that's my mood right now or the game itself, but yeah. Thank you for coming out tonight. Hope you come back next time, and thanks. Peace out. Hope you come to visit the Triple Empire again. Peace.